Hello guys, welcome to PlasticholicTV. Today we're going to show you this Gundam Astray Gold Frame Amatsu Mina. We start from the box. You can see name Gundam Astray Gold Frame Amatsu Mina MBF PO1 RE2. From the other side, you can see the front side, rear side, the action style, including saber, harpoon. Other side, you can see the number 59 HG from manga Gundam Seed Astray. Then the other side, you also can see Amatsu Mina. From manual book, you can see from the front side Gundam Astray Gold Frame Amatsu Mina. From the scale, image, and the second page, you can see the mechanism, the action style, and I think that is the claw, I mean the new weapon mail. Yes, over there. Then you can see the manual, step by step how to build this gunpla. Then in the last page, you also can see, and they give you the color guide, including action display, picture of Amatsu Mina. The Gundam Astray Gold Frame Amatsu Mina is the renovated form of the late Rondo Ginasahaku MBF PO1 Riamatu Gundam Astray Gold Frame Amatsu. From the manga series Gundam Seed Astray, it is mainly piloted by Rondo Mina Sahaku. After the death of Rondo Gina Sahaku, his twin sister Rondo Mina Sahaku recovered his damaged Gundam Astray Gold Frame Amatsu and repaired and upgraded with the tsumuha no tachi, triple claw, as well as the totsuka no tsurugi saber. During an operation test, the suit leg were destroyed by the regenerate Gundam, leading to the installation of additional leg armor and new fit, culminating in the current look of the Gundam Astray Gold Frame Amatsu Mina. Next, the armament. Its weapons and equipment are named after legendary items in Japanese mythology. First, Agile Stellung 75mm multi-barrel CIWS. This head-mounted Vulcan gun is typically inadequate for dealing with mobile suit-grade armor, but is sufficient for destroying small high-speed targets such as missiles, small ground vehicles, and soft targets. Next, Maga no Ikutachi Energy Absorption Claw. The same back-mounted weapon as used by the original Gold Frame Amatsu, this claw forcefully discharges the electrical energy from the batteries of enemy mobile suit through the use of mirage colloid-related technology, disabling them while at the same time recharging Gold Frame Amatsu Mina's own battery. Like the original Gold Frame Amatsu, contact with the enemy unit is necessary for this weapon to function. Magashira no Hoko, Harpoon. Like the original Gold Frame Amatsu, the Amatsu Mina is equipped with a pair Magashira no Hoko Harpoon, which are equipped with passive technology and thus can penetrate virtually any armor. Each harpoon is attached to a cable for power and recovery. However, thanks to the high piloting skill of Rondo Mina Sahaku, the cable can also be used to alter the harpoon's trajectory, allowing them to attack enemy blind spot. Like the absorption claw, the harpoons are mounted on the back. Tricross K Offensive Shield System. Inherited from the original Gold Frame Amatsu, the Tricross K is armed with a triple lancer dart, hypervelocity kinetic energy penetrator, and a beam rifle that can also function as a beam saber by emitting a beam blade from the rifle's barrel. The sharp outer edges of the shield is usable as a melee weapon. Tsumuha no Tachi, Triple Claw. One of the new melee weapons added during the upgrade of from Gold Frame Amatsu to Gold Frame Amatsu Mina, it is mounted on the left forearm. The three claw extend when in use, where they are used for one of two purposes. First, stop or rob the enemy's weapon. Second, unbalance or stop part of the enemy's movement. Overall, the claws are meant to neutralize the enemy attack while dealing little damage. Totsuka no Tsurugi, Saber. The second new melee weapon added when Gold Frame Amatsu was upgraded to Gold Frame Amatsu Mina. Stored on the side armor when not in use, the pair of Totsuka no Tsurugi sabers are shaped like rapiers and are unsuitable for slashing attack. Instead, they are meant for pinpoint piercing attack to the joint and sensors of enemy MS. As a result, they require a high degree of skill to use effectively. When used properly, they can immobilize the enemy while dealing minimal amount of damage. Okitsu no Kagami, offense or defense beam shield system. As implied by its name, the main function of the Okitsu no Kagami is to generate a beam shield. The beam shield was developed from Armure Lumiere Lightwave Barrier technology and can be changed into a beam blade for offensive use, granting the suit the ability to switch between defense and offense quickly.
Guys, thank you for watching. Please click like button and subscribe if you haven't. And see you in the next video, next content, next gun club, next action. Bye-bye.